So I'm in my bathroom right now because it has better lighting. And I'm just going to show what I've done. Here we go. Okay, if you can see that, there's four wooden dowels here. I like that detail right there because I do. And it's a covered porch, as you can see there. Another bay roof. It kind of looks kind of like this. The roof out goes from like here up here. Okay, so some other things I've done. See that little thing right there? It's kind of like stairs or something. But I can get stairs. So yeah, here we go. Let's get some more stuff. Okay, another thing that I've done is this little roof right here. Pretty good. Okay, so there's the master bedroom right there. Here's the middle room. Took out a couple drawers. I don't know why, but I did it. Right there is a small room. Yeah, so let's see, what else did I do? Okay, and some more stuff is two windows, so she's three with other studs in here. But I forgot windows in the garage, which I don't know why. And yeah. If you're wondering why I didn't do interior siding in the garage, it's because I see that in some houses in the garages, there's just insulation showing in the garage. But it's more like farmhouses or something. So yeah, let's see. So got the second story walls done right here. Look nice. Yeah. What else? And that's virtually it. So I'll see you soon. Probably when I'm done firming the roof or something. Or after I do if I do inner ceiling, like under here. Okay, so let's see. Oh yeah, here's some extra stuff. I'm wondering what sticks I buy. I buy these craft sticks. Sometimes they're different, sometimes they're the same. Got these from the Michael's Craft Store. And yeah. And yeah. There's a lot of sticks in there, a couple of thousands. So, how about we end the video right now? I'll see you soon.